Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you.
Blow them up, buddy.
And many more.
Their other gripe is that it's too long. The song is too long.
Oh,
and what was it written by two teachers in 1893 in America?
Really?
Yes.
I
suppose it depends what tempo you're doing it at. A lot of people tend to err on the side of making it sound like a dirge than anything.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no, that wouldn't be necessary.
Are they all out?
Yep.
I think so. I got them all.
Yep.
Wow. Smoke cool. Mm, I good smell. Smoke cool.
I'll
get
a little
when I feel this full, I miss the long walk we have at the farm.
Yes.
That was just tradition, so like every Sunday afternoon, and for sure Thanksgiving, going for a long walk.
Did you register anything when you saw the farm yesterday?
I know you had told me that they had torn down the farmhouse, which I'm disappointed they did that. I wish they would have just... I think they could have restored it.
Mm-hmm.
I wish they would have kept the farmhouse. And I noticed they added another drive going down.
Yeah, to build a new house?
Yeah.
Yep. You know, to the... When you go down the driveway and you have the driveway that cuts down to the middle toward the barn,
yeah.
It looks like there was one before that they added another... secondary one. It was hard to, I didn't drive down into the driveway because I wanted to say, who's coming in? You know?
Yeah.
I didn't want to take any more time. I just like wanted to get a glimpse.
Yeah.
And but with the corn and everything growing up so much,
corn,
it was hard.
Okay, they hadn't harvested any of that yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Inky.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Oh, buddy.
Looks like you're going to stab
me. Okay, so who's all having cake? Hold on for sure. You having some?
Sure.
You having some? You having some? Are you
gonna
have
right
some?
Now,
yeah,
we're
gonna
have cake.
Are you
gonna
have some?
Maybe later.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna be later.
Okay, Inky, you want cake?
He's like looking
yeah,
at me.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna talk about that cake.
Sarcastic Christian.
It may not be any later.
Be really sweet
well, you
no
take
time.
Your chances. If it's gone, it's gone.
Chocolate.
It's gonna be too rich for you. He's like, it's too rich. It's too rich. Him and chocolate. Him and Emma prefer either a yellow or a white cake.
Now, why is this double chocolate like,
Well, this is triple chocolate.
Woohoo!
Going beyond the barriers,
oh,
right?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, they refurbished your little slide.
Yep,
yeah,
they
yeah.
put a new playground.
That's so nice. That's very, very nice.
I never understood that double chocolate and triple chocolate stuff. I mean, if it's chocolate, it's chocolate, isn't it?
I guess it's just different forms. They put you have a chocolate pudding in the mix to make it moist, and then chocolate, and then chocolate chips. Like so.
Moist. Birthday boy's gonna have the first slice.
It's how many layers of chocolate, I suppose, that
yeah.
you're referring to.
Can I have that quarter piece, Mama?
Yeah, when I get to it. Hold on.
Well, how about giving? It's your birthday.
Birthday boy needs
oh,
his
okay.
birthday.
Thank you, Uncle Don.
Here you go, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
What?
I said before.
I'll just eat what's left over.
Okay. Ma, can I start putting these up
yeah,
now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
fantastic.
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
He's like, Mom sent me over here because I stunk.
I'm like, so why are you over here? Oh, no, I didn't get that one.
Thanks, Aunt Carol.
I didn't tell him to go over.
No.
He wanted here. To go over there just because. You were kicking him outside just because
he was stinking. I was thinking, like, my son got her name.
All right.
Oh, so thoughtful. Yeah,
that
was thoughtful. Yeah,
this this card is big.
I don't know. Sure.
That's nice. Yeah. Well,
thank you, Amy.
Okay.
No, that was all him.
Just mine, okay. Happy birthday.
Okay, I think I got everybody served that wants cake, right?
I think so.
I think so.
Happy birthday.
Maybe we'll have to bring it over to Dad's for Holdark and have it then.
Oh. Holdark.
Did you see the card?
Holdark.
I'm expecting you to laugh.
Thanks, Uncle Matthew.
Yeah. See, hey, it's from me.
There you go.
It's from me.
All right.
Poor David. Are you?
Yes.
Got it. Okay.
All right.
See this? Your brother?
We're gonna watch.
Oh, I wonder if this comes from.
That's nice.
Thank you. I thought it was a nice little
Oh. Here you go, David. Shoot, it's everything.
What?
You want the card?
Yeah. But it's coming.
All right.
It might come by Christmas, but then it'll be a really good gift then.
Oh.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's a terrific card, Matthew.
You hear that?
Yeah, thanks.
Is Inky looking through the screen?
Yes.
Yeah,
he's
watching.
He's so
intent
on. Wait a minute, Mom.
Is this
from you guys?
Read.
Well,
she wants something. Yeah.
This is Mom and Dad.
Who's your mom and dad? Is that
I'm just messing with you.
Just saying.
Thank you, guys.
When this summer, Inky would, he would just get so flustered. He'd see squirrels or live, you know, animals out there, and he's trying to get to them.
Oh, sure.
He's jumping down, like, and there's a wall there. He'd go up. See him again? He'd jump back down. Who would do that?
There has to be some way I can get after
him. Get at him.
Those critters.
That's nice, Uncle Matthew.
Thanks, Emma.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful.
Now, thank you for the card.
Your sister bought, with her own money, she bought those markers for you.
Wow.
What markers?
That's cool.
The markers on the little tablet are from your sister.
Nice. Beautiful. What is this?
What is that?
It's a notepad.
Look at the pages. Flip through it. Did we get...
That's wonderful.
What?
Because when I had all the pages, like, were different colors.
Oh. Beef jerky. Look at that gap. Calendar. Thanks.
There's your after-school snacks, bud.
How cocoa packets?
They're K-cups.
All right. Sunny D. Wow.
Do you want to put those in the fridge for you?
Sure.
Get them cold.
Nice.
It's like
thank
this,
you.
It's like grandma's old jar, but like smaller.
Okay. Oh boy.
Yeah, you cake. Why you open that? It's your cake.
I want to see what's inside of here.
One.
Okay. Nice. I'll eat these later.
Did you hold them up?
See?
Oh, those are
got
so
these.
Good. Yeah.
Huh.
Stare at the restaurant and I have an